Hi, welcome back to Network Marketing Tips with Peter K. Just got enlightened a little bit about marketing in the network marketing profession. And I wish the heck I had heard this quite a while ago, because it would have eliminated some of the frustrations I had at that particular time on doing a bit of marketing. It was rather interesting because of the simple fact is that, you know, we in the network marketing profession, we've always got to change some of our marketing strategies to attract the customers that we want or the prospects that we want to talk to. So, and that was not necessarily of letting things go like I have done in the past, but turning around and tweaking little things here and there, just that maybe even change, if you're using a certain color of paper for an advertising or whatever, you know, possibly change the color of the paper, the font, paper font, and or even the style of writing or typing on there. And or fonts, as they, what you want to call it. The same thing applies to little sticky labels or whatever the case might be. Is just change those around a little bit by maybe using different colors of paper, different fonts, different typeset. There's a variety of different things that we do on a consistent basis that we can turn around and instead of giving up on it like I had done in the past, but turn around and tweaking little things here and there to make it more pleasurable for the prospects to see or anybody else to see. Also to be more attractive to them, for them to give you a call or connect with you or so on and so forth. So again, it was a fantastic call. It was great. And it also opened up my eyes a little bit to go out there, and we received a list of books as well on this call. So it's on specifically on marketing. So it's also interesting to, to go out there and seek out what it is that we can learn from attaching some marketing to our network marketing profession. So if this has been of help to you, feel free to comment down below. Check out my Facebook page, Network Marketing Tips with Peter K. And as usual, we'll talk to you another time. Take care. Bye-bye now.